Hello and welcome to the start of My Player in WWE 2K20. The game came out yesterday, and it's had a day one patch, and it's still a buggy mess, but it's got a intergender career mode, which is perfect because we have Banty Majors, and I have no idea who we're going to put for the guy yet, which is great. So let's just start making Banty Majors. And we'll design a bloke afterwards. Right, choose a class. I have a cruiser. I make Alexa Bliss. It's Banty Majors. So you start a speed buff. Beast mode. Yeah. A striker? Strong style. It can be a Nakamura. A woman. Specialist? Ah, I see. More of a, submission and that kind of thing. Powerhouse? Yeah, maybe. Banty Majors is not a giant, but it will be interesting. And I think Banty's a powerhouse, I think. Definitely a powerhouse of Banty Majors. Alright, a gladiator or a hero? Got different stats for each one. I would prefer more offense, I guess, but at the same time, more reversal skills are saying like more durable as a hero, I guess? Yeah. No, a gladiator's got more damage recovery. Oh my god. Decisions, and all this sort of stuff is just the same. Oh no, it doesn't. Okay. Gladiator or a hero? I'm gonna go for hero. Because it's more for striking, is what I'm getting from it. Yeah, do that. Right, what the fuck is this? What have they made? Oh, let's see what else we can make. Oh my god. They certainly have downgraded graphics since 2K19. Oh, it's randomized, but it's the same thing over and over. Oh no, something new now. I guess, I want a purple outfit for Banty Majors. Doesn't matter, oh my gosh, she looks like 80. She's got hairy legs as well. Certainly random. Jesus Christ, that one again. They're really trying to push that outfit on me. There we go, that'll do. Right. Jesus Christ. Banty Majors is just a really average looking woman, I guess. Gosh, they all look like from Detroit Become Human when they take the skin off. It's just soulless. I want to become a human. Okay, that's way too close. Let's see. I'm gonna go for this one. I think this is the most kind of... Nah, that's just Deadpool from the really bad X-Men movie. Oh well. I guess the skin colour's fine. Maybe. Varying degrees of bad, really. The default skin tones leave a lot to be desired when you go sort of towards the darker side, I think. Like, or maybe it's just because of the preset face. But usually, it's pretty bad. I guess I'll go for that. We can always edit it later, I guess. Maybe, like, take a bit. I guess that looks slightly more normal if I do that. Yeah, there we go, that's more normal. Make my own skin colour. Right, hair. Something that isn't fucking... whatever the fuck that was. I want to see the man jump from Tumblr. Oh, does that remind me of? Someone from a game. Which is ironic because it's actually a game. What's this kind of hair? This isn't too bad. It's short for my liking. Not really into the dreads. Looks alright, that one. Little pigtails there. I like the hair. The hair physics is alright. This is more kind of... yes. But Banty Majors has like a... ooh, this kind of haircut? Fair Banty Majors? Yeah. That's more Banty Majors. That's definitely more Banty Majors. Let's do nice purple, all dark purple, not. There we go. Right, how heavy can I make Banty Majors? 200 pounds, that is going to be fine. Height, she can be a nice 5'8". Range is really stocky, because 200 pounds, that's fine. The one thing we don't want is Banty to be weak. Right, change what body type, or he can't, okay. Well, there's that, or there's that. I guess that, it's a bit annoying how that limiting use, like these two. Can I like, there maybe? Yeah, that'll do. Choose a starting attire. Oh wait, I wasted all that time trying to get this outfit and I can just choose one anyway. Ah, oh, no wonder you can get that then. It's all this preset stuff. What's this? Jesus Christ. Derp. That butt though. Banty's butt. Wait, can I use this and change colour? So I'd rather. Why is the hair so bright now? Hold on. My hair's too bright now. Didn't I darken it? Like to that. And save. Yeah, there we go. That's better. Yeah, can we change the colour of it? No, you can't change the colour of it. So I'm gonna go for the grab. We'll through this again. Oh shit, I didn't want to do that. No, hold on. That's the right one, right? There we go. Yeah, eye colour. Whoa, I didn't go through all this stuff before. Hold on. Oh, that like a. Oh, I have no idea what's going on now. Right, customise. Pick the face I had before. Pick the skin tone I had before. Now get eye colour, right. Don't know what happened before, I can do that. I won't give her like purple eyes, even though that's really unrealistic, but it's Banty Majors, she's not realistic. Right, that's done. You can't change colour, so I'll keep this one. It's purple, it's fine. Right, signature. Ooh. Get some moves. Spear? Banty a spear kind of girl? Maybe not. Small drop. Looks alright for a signature. German suplex ripcord Larry. Oh, it's one of these ones. I like that. Bit of a hug. And then a flip. That's also cool. Or running powerbomb toss. Oh, it struggles a bit. Jesus Christ. That's the one. Finisher. Oh, multiple power bombs. If you can be a power bomb specialist, that can be it. Oh, there we go. Strength. Bookend. Obviously, Booker T's move. The FIA driver. I'm not really like a wrestling nerd. I don't know everyone's moves, but I do like the games. When you create your own guy or girl, in this case. End of days. Is that Corbin's move, I think? By Corbin, I mean the wrestler Corbin, not the politician. Tongan Death Grip. That is... what the fuck? Strangle them as a finisher. Let's strangle them. There you go. You can submit the Banty. Taunt. And all kind of blade doing that. Choose an entrance. One thing, the music actually... why I couldn't record lessons before is if you turn the music off, it's horrid. It's just really eerie and quiet, there's no atmosphere. Now YouTube's changed, it revenue shares rather than just takes all revenue away from you, so it's way more fair. So, doesn't really matter anymore. Of course, in some occasions they will just take the video down, but hopefully that doesn't happen with this. Right, I want an entrance that's like a Banty Majors entrance. International sensation. That's a bit too kind of crazy. Rusev.
Let's do Rusev.
I think Becky Lynch. I think that's definitely the one, I think. Yeah, let's do that. Matching victory, be fine. Right, name is, of course... This is where I annoy everyone, because... People hate when people don't do all caps like the rest of the superstars in the game. But I like doing it this way. In a way, it helps me like determine like who's a creative wrestler and who's not. Right, that's a abbreviated name. That's briefly to be Banty, I guess, for abbreviated name. Entrance name of Majors. Social account is just at BanterGaming. Follow us on Twitter, that's a real Twitter. Make sure you follow us, if you want. Presentation name. Right. I know that there is Majors in here. There we go. But all I want to do is do a little trickery. So you get B, and then you get the N, and then you get the T. Now you have BNT Majors. Hell yeah. Is that not genius? Can't change this? Oh, there you go. But they'll chew here anyway. Where is Banty from? The internet. Is the internet a thing? No. Fictional? From Stillwater. Saints Row, hell yeah. Let's see. From the pits of hell, pretty much. Mustache Mountain? Every man's nightmare. The Edge of Reality, that's a good one. Do you know what? Edge of Reality, that'll do. Yeah. Right, I'm happy with my settings. And that is, if it will load, there's Banty Majors. One down, one to go. Gotta make the opposite gender. But I think we'll do that next time. Obviously, it's been 12 minutes to make one person. I think what I'll do is I'll release both part one and part two, like an hour within each other, so you'll be able to watch me make the male character in an hour. Ain't so bad. Just so it's not like a half hour long video and, you know, not everyone has that sort of time, but if I give you like two parts, it'd be cool, right? Right. Yes, I'll see you in an hour.